I think looking at how humans interact with automation is going to be absolutely huge. I think basically every industry is going to have some aspect of that. So there's a lot of attention right now into not just new technologies, but AI and machine learning and even robotics, and a lot of talk about, well, these are gonna, you know, potentially take our jobs. The research that I'm doing can apply broadly to really understand where is the line you want to draw in terms of like how much automation is really going to be beneficial at a high level versus that sort of manual or human component. And I think the most powerful interfaces are going to be the ones where, you know, it's a bit of myself doing it, but also a bit of the automation, so I can sort of leverage what the computer is really good at, but leverage my own skills and creativity as well. As technologies evolve, the ways in which we can learn new things are also evolving. We found is there's things you can sort of inject into the user interface that just give people like little nudges to change their behaviors and sort of get to that sort of next plateau of performance. We've done projects where you can sort of ambiently display alternative workflows or commands or features that the user might want to use and sort of just gradually progress along that learning curve. Every time there's an evolution in technology, it gives us a chance to step back and think about what is the implication that might have on our life, and for me, how might that change the way we learn and become better people?